So this is how I usually build belts, by pressing R and placing them as the tutorial told me long time ago. So there's an easier way. Take a look at this. You hold down the leftmost button, press R, and it builds itself automatically. There's no need to spin the selection cursor anymore before building. Just point and press R. That's it.